You wanted to see me?
Come on, I've got to give you a briefing. We're here to try and dismantle the infrastructure of the Viet Cong in this area. Our tasks are, the main ones, one, intelligence gathering, and two, the elimination of key VC personnel. Killing them. We're the good guys in this war. We kill, but we don't wipe out a whole village to get one man. We're selective. Life here has its compensations. They expect absolute brilliance from you and your work. Any breach of security, anything stupid that endangers the others, and you're out.
You're coming on a mission with me tonight. Soft mission, no killing, but it'll show you the ropes. This is a bastard of a shot. We've got to nab a noggy from a new VC unit that's begun operating east of here. You need to know all about this unit. Where it's based, how many in it, the works. He's going home tonight. For his mum's birthday. We'll grab him when he comes out. Bring him back for a chat.
Very good.
I see him now. He's talking outside the house. He looks as though he's set to leave.
As long as he walks in the right direction, we're laughing.
Strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wandering in the night. What were the chances?
Will we be sharing love before the night was through? Something in your smile was set.
Our man has a friend.
Which is when they're leaving together.
To his company?
There's three of them now.
They're coming.
Is that the lot?
Correct weight.
We'll take all three.
Goes wrong, Goddard, you'll backstop him.
Gotcha.
Người
Tây Ninh, chúng tôi ở trong hầm, nằm phía đông của thành phố.